everyone, this is Ajit Mishra, and we are seeing that markets gradually progressing towards record highs, and it's not only the index majors but the broader indices, they have also contributed well in the recent weeks, and in fact the broader indices have been outperforming in the last 8 weeks. So we feel that stock specific approach will continue to yield results, and accordingly we have identified once a stock that is United Spirits, wherein we see potential to do well in next 2 to 4 months. So initially, if you talk about 4, 5, 6 years, it's not been very encouraging move for this stock. It have had prolonged consolidation between the period of 2015-2021, and post breakout, yes, initially it's higher towards 1020 levels, but in the last 1.5 years, again, it's been witnessing some consolidation in profit taking. So it has retested the neckline area of the consolidation range toys, and in fact off late it has tested the same. And but from the last 2 months now we are seeing gradual recovery, and in fact it has surpassed the immediate resistance around the 810 levels. Indications are now in the favor that this prolonged consolidation phase is over now, and we expect this positive tone to continue in McDowell's. So if you are a positional trader, short-term investor, you can consider this stock to accumulate in the given range. As a trader, your stop should be at 740, and in next 2 to 4 months we are eyeing a level close to around 1015 as a target. As a disclaimer, I am personally not holding this stock, but our clients may have position. Thank you.